Welcome back, folks. And now for part 5 of Super RMN Bros. 3. That damn level I have to deal with. It just makes me want to punch things. Stupid Vanilla Lake. I hate this level, I hate this level, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. I hate this level, I hate this level, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it. Yep. More trolling. Get the fuck out of my way, fucking punk bitch bastard. Well, so much for that getting me through. Oh, look, I survived. Woo! Okay. Derp, 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 derp. No one fucking cares! Go fuck yourself all night long! 2112. So you're the one I get to blame for this one, huh? So this level's gonna probably take up the entire fucking episode. And apparently I have no concept of time. I had no freaking clue that my part 4 or... yeah, my last video, part 4, turned out to be an hour and 45 minutes. I had no fucking clue. Because I don't seem to remember when I started. Now imagine me taking 2 hours on a fucking level. Just to get both of its fucking stars. Because the level won't stop fucking trolling me. You work so fucking hard just to get to an area that screws you the fuck over 7 ways to Sunday over a secret star. And if you fuck it up, the penalty is death. It's like receiving a kick to the balls every time you screw up. Ugh. Who the fuck told you even slide? Ugh. You shouldn't make fucking levels that make people want to kill other people. That's how serial killers are born. Oh, you can't really call it, I can't really call it born. I should, that's how serial killers are made. You take a person and you drive them up the fucking wall until you push them beyond their breaking point. And then they fucking snap, and shit hits the fucking fan. That's how it works, that's how it's always been. Why aren't you people learning? Oh look, now I don't have a shell anymore. Fuck off. That's okay, I'll fucking nuke the bastards. That might be easier said than done. Fucking bastard level. It's fucking stupid. I understand you're trying to be clever, but to have the player be punished so badly for not getting it right in the first try. You done fucked up, son. You done fucked up. It's what you did. You should admit to it. The whole 1,000 apologies, fucking crazy shit. Yeah. You're gonna leave me behind and I'm gonna have to smite something. Like my fucking controller or the wall or something. Stupid bat bird dumbass. Get up there, moron. No, Ludwig, no one cares. No one fucking cares. I better... No, that's right. I don't need another power. Fuck that. I can get 2 leaves while I'm there. Not that you really need extra power-ups, because you're gonna die. The price for failure is death. You didn't get the secret star. Kiss my ass and die. No, it's not cool. There you go, and you're supposed to touch ground, and I lost momentum, and I'm dead, or... Nope, I made it. Woohoo! The game showed me mercy. Thank you. Now for the regular star. I don't want to look at this level anymore. School of fishies, and where do I go? What do I do? And it's raining... evil. No, Mr. Shell, go to hell. Really? You're gonna shoot at me? Wait, where the fuck is shit coming from? Fuck you! You stupid bird. Nope, you... go away. No! Don't take off without me! Yay, now I have to wait while it continues to rain death. And they seem to rain from... Wait a minute, what? Fucking bastard, you tricked me! Why am I hearing underwater music when I'm climbing up on damn platforms? How many more times is it gonna fucking rain that shit? That's fucking stupid! At least I don't have to get the star again. I wanted to finish the level and say, be done with it. But no. Get the hell out of the damn way. You're a shell I'm keeping, you fucking bastards. So don't hit the red. Wait, these are already moving. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking respawning piece of shit. Stop raining that shit. I am not kidding. Oh, there it is. Hey, you overshot it. Yay! So this level didn't take that long after all. That's the end of World 4. Yay! I went out. World 5, the middle ground. Yay, barrel volcano. I love that thing. Jellyfish Lake. Well, might as well. Oh, God. No more. Just go away. Yeah, I don't really need coins that much. Exactly. No more trolling. Extra fire flower is always nice. Ha! Nailed the little shit. Oh, no, you don't. Exactly. Die. Not that I need it. Sliding time. Dr. Totally's Revenge, I called that shit. But it looks like it's locked. How many stars? 64, I only need two more. Smash, bro. Hey, look, it's got two of them. If I can complete this, I can go back down there. Oh, it's this one. Kill everyone and destroy everything. Dude, take one step closer, I want to smash you, bro. Oh, he brought it. Hey, look at that. No one's left, and it doesn't change. What do I gotta do? Collect all the coins, too? Hey, you took my shell away. That's not cool. Oh, God. They're out to get me. Exactly. Go away. It's hammer time, bitches. Oh, we gotta collect the dragon coin. Biatch, I'm better at it than you are. Climb away. Huh. Ah, it does wrap around. It's a puzzle. Let's go this way. Hit the blue. Turn off the yellow. Hit the red. Turn off the yellow. You little smartass. Keep forgetting about the pipe. Go here. And I see a shoe. And I can't get to it unless I break it. Oh, you can't break it. You fucking bastards. God damn it, what the fuck is your problem? Is it a generator or is that a one-time deal? You fucking suck. Yeah, whatever. Dickhead. Oh, shit. You people are crazy. Let's see, I'm gonna have to eliminate some shit. I don't want it. Nope, don't want it. Hey, look at that, wraps around. No. Don't need it, but I'll take it. No. Ooh, pretty. What's it do? No. And goodbye. I saw something. Really? Didn't want it. Fuck you, faggot. The secret star. Sir Derpenstein. And then you melt this shit. Oh yeah. I still want a Tanuki suit. You probably won't give one back to me, you bastards. Was there a Tanuki suit up there? No. No, there wasn't. I'll find one in another place. Derp, 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 derp. Super derp. Jumping through the clouds, and I got my freaking star. Well, that solves it for that one. It's time to lay a smack of down on her too. Must have nary antacid before my stomach acid burns my stomach out. No power-ups either. That's bad. He's mind controlling everyone at the Liquid Mushroom facility. Oh yeah. Aw, not enough. You're a dick. Ho ho ho, why Toad? This isn't water. This is liquid shroom, perfect for controlling minds. Do be sure not to sink in and die. I mean, yes. Go in and find the bottom. Exactly. Go in the liquid mushroom. Oh yeah, firepower. We were sailing along. Oh god, Slackatoo. No! Quit barking and quit being a douche. What the fuck? Now there's a difference between bullshit and bullshit shenanigans. And this is bullshit shenanigans to the third power. Okay, maybe squared, but still. Stop barking. Stop throwing shit. Yeah. You should jump when someone tells you to. The only way I could know that liquefied mushrooms can control minds with hypnotism was from this boom boom. The toads here have tested on him, and hey, he wants revenge. Mwahahaha. Really now, you don't say. Whoa! That's a cheap shot. No one likes cheap shots. It's like on roids and shit. Apparently it heard me and got angry. Well, at least there's a midpoint. You fucking bastard. Oh, look, I'm hiding here. What are you gonna do about it? Haha. Yep, I'm just gonna hide here and watch you die. They're pushing you to the edge. It's hilarious. They're swarming you. How does it feel to be constricted? I got a funny feeling that thing isn't damaging him, because he should have died by now. that's hilarious. Killed him with a 5 up. Oh, what's this? You're surprised? Thought I'd make the cliche getaway? Well, too bad. I'm going to finish you myself with my Bowser bot. Feel his wrath as he defends his master. Yeah, this can't be good. What the hell am I supposed to use against him? Fuck. This, okay. I get it now. Yep. Fuck you. Oh, look, I got the mushroom this time. Yep, this time I'm putting the kibosh on you directly. Yep, that does not help. You know what? I'm about a little bit tired of your bullshit. Yep, that's completely retarded. At least you're feeding me a constant supply of mushrooms, too. You fucking bastard. I forgot how I threw him. Do I just kick him on the ground or what? Yep, not working. Yep, that's real fucking annoying. Once again, a level that may have been full of fun and potential is now a fucking piece of shit. Let's get this over with. Fuck you, I don't care. Is there a different way of throwing it that I'm not aware of? Nope. Stupid. Yep, this is completely fucking retarded. Shit. And it fucking rebounds on my ass, too. I don't think that hit. Fuck. Starting to get a hang of it, but too much trolling. Fuck. You! Yep, fuck you. Seriously, fuck you. Quit shooting at me, I'm getting tired of it. Stop lagging, you fucking retarded piece of shit. God damn it! I'm about ready to throw this goddamn controller. It's fucking stupid. Off, asshole. I'm not kidding about the lag. It better fucking stop. Finally, it's about damn time. Fucking annoying ass shit. Anyway, moving on. Mad Metroid. With a single star. No, you don't laugh at me, you die. Where's this guy going? Asshole. To the hidden coin. Oh, those are blocks, huh? Thank you. Eat this, bitch. Oh, you can't stomp on with the shoe, huh? So I lost the shoe. Next. Luigi's Mansion. This is priceless. Oh, and there's 2 stars. Yep. That's some nice trolling you got there. As far as these shenanigans actually go. Oh, you're hiding something. That's awesome. Too much lag. So, what you got hiding up here? Oh, look, the orbiting glass balls. Yep, fuck you. So you gotta hit all switches in order to get the secret star. Okay, hang it once counts. It's good to know. The glass balls aren't real. So that's red. That's it. Should be fully accessible now. Yeah, fuck you. Got it. What happens if I drop down that hole? Does it take me to the normal level, or... Yes, it does. Oh, lovely eeries. Hopefully they don't respawn. So I like to spend some of my frequent flyer miles. Don't you think spam that a little too much? Oh god, no, not him. Sorry, but you're a bane to everyone's existence. Luckily, your flame throwing doesn't keep up with my speed. Really? I had to jump at the last second? Well, at least I got one of them. Goodbye. Fuck you. This reminds me of that damn ice level from Super Mario Bros. 2. Run, Luigi. Run for your life. Whoa. Why am I repeating the same area? Why are you being a dick? Maybe that's why. Oh, that's truly hilarious. A what? Oh, I see you hid the vine. Alright, and switching back to Mario. Spike Palace. I do not like the sound of it. Might as well be Spike Wallman stage. Actually, the leaf is actually a smarter way to go. The oddest thing is that considering I just got done playing AVGN2 simulation and rage quit living Shabbat, but I at least made it to the final level. And I have to admit, it felt like it was training for this kind of level. Oh, God, no. No, no lag, you stop it. Okay. Can I just go in the pipe? Yeah. Say no to the blue, say no to the green, and turn the red on. No, I guess that won't work now, will it? Wait. Don't be a douche. You're fucking kidding me, really? I am turning on the red and turn on the blue and turn off the red and ta-da! I pull a rabbit out of my ass. You just can't see it. Okay, so I go this way. No, I go this way. Okay. So many spikes. Oh, and this led to a secret star. Now I go this way. Try again. No, try again. No. I'm keeping my hamburgers here. I do not care. Nope. No, Ludwig. No. You are the asshat of the fucking world. Now die. Yay. Take my Hambro suit from me? Fuck you. The gimbos. Yep. A satellite of love, huh? A single star. Huh. Kaboom! Yeah, fuck you, dickhead. It's one of these types of levels. Wait, are those blocks? Okay, you can't hit these ones. Fire. Looks like I'll be hitting the yellow switch pretty soon. Oh, you dickhead. Yeah, I'm gonna use it on you. Hate you and quit lagging, bastard. I'm getting real tired of that shit. Why he respawns? Die already. Anyway, time to go down here. Show me money. Show me use it on you because you just annoy the fuck out of me. Okay, where to next? Blue switch. Gotta go back up the other side. Fuck you, asshole. Fuck you. And you die. Midpoint. Oh, sweet, a leaf. Take it to the face, bitch. Yeah, you're a douche. Super ultra mega douche. Oh, that's even more fucked up. Damn it to hell. Really? Nice. All that for a fucking mushroom. Had not taken a fucking hit, it could have been something else. It's like the beginning area, isn't it? To your face! Up, up, and away. Go on, blow up on him. Ha ha! Exactly. You must all die, for you are in my way. And bam, you die. Let's see, so where am I supposed to go now? What's this way? Okay, I'm starting to remember this layout now. Ta-da! Next. Super Mario Bros. 3 includes. Oh, lovely. Once again, I'm gonna get assaulted by a nuclear waffle. Good thing for invulnerability time. And you are now freeze-dried. Damn it, I was gonna use it on him. I doubt there's anything in there I want. Freeze. Dry. Dry bones. No, you're supposed to catch it. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste it on you. I guess I didn't need to waste on anybody. Huh, wonder how you break all that shit. This reminds me of the abandoned fortress in, World 7, I think? Of Mario 3? Yep. Nearly identical to it. The fire flower is not the way to go. Yep, that'll do it. I see you acting like an asshole. You need to quit. All right, time to fly. Yeah, you're not helping. I see it's over that way, huh? I believe what I'm missing is a fucking P-switch. Yet you're failing to provide said P-switch. No, I have one, thank you. I don't need another. Is it taking somewhere else? Oh, I see. Here it is. Huh. Oh, this looks familiar too. Not that I need to rely on it. Let's see. I don't think that's trustworthy. What's your obsession with the leaves? Fly away. Ta-da. Next level, Mario in a Flash by UPRC. One single star. Oh, Flashman stage. Complete with the ice physics. I wonder how you get rid of that. Aha! Gotcha, bitch. That's gonna be a really tight squeeze. Silly Hammer Brother, tricks really are for kids, but you'll never know. I better get the hell out of here. And away I go. Damn it. Oh yeah, this is not gonna be easy. Fuck this shit. Oh, this can't be good. Wow, really? You made me miss on it? Fuck you, asshole. There is a debt that must be paid. You will pay that fucking debt. You. You stop barking at me. Well, that was a good experience turned bad. Funny how they're all positioned so they can't get power-ups. That's where somebody done fucked up. Thank you. asshole. There we go. My star. Well, that was fun. What's next? Airship G. This one doesn't troll the living shit out of me like the other ones do. Wow, really? All that for a fire flower? You people are fucking nuts. Dicks. Nope, that's still not enough to get me up there. Dicks. Oh, you're not gonna give me a wump, huh? If only this machine gun were real. Tat 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 tat. Shoot down everyone. Ooh, a leaf. Oh, it's one of these bitches. Yeah, I don't think so. Come at me, bro. Nope, you die. Haha, you're no match for me. I'm a flying bass. Ooh, what's in the egg? Yeah, I admit the hack's been ridiculously easy when he just sits there and does nothing. Alright, what's next? Oh god. Oh god, no. Is this the one I'm thinking of? The red coins and they're all over the goddamn place? One of the most fucked up red coin levels ever made? Is this the one? hard to tell. I'll know when I start having fucking flashbacks. Oh god, no, it's the same one. Yes, it's, this is it. The fucking Goomba caves. One of the most fucked up red coin levels ever made. It's so long. Don't ever hit the midpoint either, else you're fucked. You'll never see the secret star. Women, children, men of all ages, if you ever find yourself in this level, you run screaming in terror before you enter the level. Yeah, now I can't get up there. Okay, yeah, this is gonna be in for the long haul. And this is pretty much gonna end the episode, too. Because there's nothing easy about this damn level. You're expendable. Oh, that's truly hilarious. And you reset the damn springboard, you douche. I forgot how many red coins there are, too. And the game doesn't naturally keep track of them. At least not on display. Yep, fuck you. I used to remember this place trolled me so fucking bad, I learned how to speedrun this damn place. From the number of times I had to try. That tells you something about a level. That you die like fucking 100 times, or you screw up 100 times. And it just burns that shit into your fucking head. Okay, can I make this jump at springboard? That would be a yes. Trust you, that doesn't always happen all the time. I still have flashbacks about failing that damn jump. Fuck, what is that? I see a coin. And I'm scared little shit out of me. Does it wrap around? Yes, it does. And somewhere there should be a red coin. It's meant to be a sliding level, but I say no. Me have trust issues with this type of shit. I'm all collecting coins. I already have them maxed out. Okay, so no red coins. Oh, except for that one. Where the fuck am I? Oh, poison mushroom. You need to stop trolling. Fuck you. Yep, fuck you. Gotta make sure I didn't miss any red fucking coins. They're like first four, I believe, or before the checkpoint. You can't hit the checkpoint if you want to get all eight. Should you die, and trust me, you will, several times. When you die, if you hit that checkpoint, guess what? You just fucked yourself out of like half the red coins. Yep, fuck you. I didn't think he was gonna respond. At least let me grab a fucking mushrooms. Level. Pretty sure there's exactly 8 of these, so I gotta keep track while I'm going. Where's the okay, there's the shy guy. You guys are fucking insignificant. Nope, nope, don't leave without me. One. Thank you. Fuck off, asshole. Fuck. I don't know if I can do this before cutting off the episode. Yeah, I should have grabbed a mushroom. Oh well. Oh. Hey, look, he shows up early for some reason. There's one. Springboard. Fuck you. Wait a minute. This is too late to see what's up there. Nice. Okay, we go down here. None of these coins really matter. What matters is I make it through to the exit. Or I drop down and that's number two. So far, I got two. I don't need one-ups, I need power-ups. That makes three. You need to stop that. So far, I counted three. Something tells me I'm still missing out somewhere. Might as well go in. And of course, it's taking off without me like a little bitch. Really? I'm just gonna have to ditch this. Don't fuck with me. Whatever. What the fuck was that about? So far, I've only counted three. There's a key. Not sure if I can come back from there, though. Guess you have to go this way. I'm sorry, how the hell are you supposed to get up there? Like, seriously, what the fuck? Slide jump. Yeah, if you want to commit suicide. Oh my fucking god. APA 649. Really? What the fuck were you thinking when you made that fucking level? Thank you. over the hour mark. This could very well take 2 hours just to do one fucking level. Once again, one. So no springboard. Fucking A, man. Are you kidding me? God damn it. That was the part I said I was being left out of, but I don't think you can go all the way through it. Yeah, it's locked. Not sure why that is. Might have something to do with backtracking, maybe. No, you have to run. You can't slide. I'm tired both mentally and physically, and I'm doing this fucking level of all levels. Son of a bitch. Someone save my soul from this fucking hell of a level. I die for looking. Well, it's not like there's a red coin there, at least not that I know of. Okay, so I'm up to 3 so far. Well, I lost some lives. Huh. What's that about? Oh, it stops the poison mushroom, huh? Or you can just not hit it at all, too. Got it. My count's still at 3. All that for one mushroom, really? Backtracking, that's all it's for. I believe I'm still on 3, eh? See what the fucking point is, though. Where do I go? Oh, right. I almost forgot about that. Okay. So I'm past that. There's the midpoint. Don't touch it. Don't fucking touch it ever. I know I want to go retrieves, since I can backtrack now. Let's go get the fucking springboard. Let's see, bring it here. Ha ha ha, you did it. Ooh, there's a red coin. And then you took it away. You're a dick. You're a dick that smokes an entire bag full of dicks. All right, Mole, story again on your side. Yeah, that's not gonna cut. okay, that's number 4. That's 4 before the midpoint. Because as you can plainly see, you cannot go back. So if you miss red coins, you're fucked. Oh yeah, I do need that. Anyway, so the count is 4. Don't care about coins other than red coins. I know the typical routine. You have to bring a shy guy here. Yeah, that's how fucked up it is. This at all. And that makes 5. Don't need it. Where's the shy guy at? Yeah, that's not gonna work. See, I'm up to 5. really? What the hell's down there? That looks like death. Oh, away. Ice flower come in handy. It won't help with that though. I need a shell now. Or freeze anyone with an ice block. Yeah, he'll do. Huh. I see one red coin. Yikes. Where's the fucking shy guy I'm supposed to get for the other one? What the hell? I didn't even see that. Nuki suit. You know what? I could have sworn there was a shy guy supposed to use that, but I'm not seeing it. I'm gonna have to dispose of the shell. Fuck. This is so not fucking cool, dude. I think the ice flower is required. He's got to freeze the enemy on the way down or something. But there aren't too many enemies that will get right the hell back up if you take them. There's supposed to be a shy guy for this. Gonna fly, fly right, motherfucker. That's what, 6? That looks like it come in handy. There's the freaking shy guy, are you kidding me? He's practically the fucking chosen one of the fucking whole entire level. You're fucking killing me, Smalls. You're killing me. Okay. I believe the one hanging over the pit should be the very last one. Sorry, little guy, but I gotta take you somewhere. The only question is kind of get you back there safely. Okay, this doesn't look too hard. I just can't let him get killed. If that happens, I'm pretty much fucked. And this is it. Okay, this has to be done very carefully or else I'm fucked. Yep, I heard the sound. Awesome. Didn't take me as many tries as I remember, because I remember trying 20, 30, I don't know, 40 times maybe? I'm not fucking exaggerating. That's how many times I've tried getting all the red coins. This level is like a fucking nightmare. No, I don't trust the sliding mechanism either. Slides tend to be flawed. I trust flying better. Alright, now where's my prize? That's a whole nother story. I don't like that because I don't think I can come back up from it. God damn, these damn trolls, they won't stop. Yeah, I'm taking the springboard as insurance. For the record, what the hell's up there? Really? You put all that guard up for a freaking fire flower? I don't like where this is going. I don't think the secret star is here. Oh, you're not gonna let me out of here, are you? I found all 8 red coins, but why do I get the feeling that the star appears? No, wait, it can't appear at the midpoint, because you can't go back there. Please tell me it's here. Okay, cool. Oh, look at that. It does indicate right here, though. Yep. Okay, the whole thing had me worried for nothing. But that just goes to show you how much of a bitch this level can be. It's way too big of a level for that kind of fucking red coin hunting bullshit. And like I said, if you die and you start the midpoint, you're kind of fucked. Well, it's not midpoint, actually. It's more like when you go through the pipe to the secondary area. Because once you're in that area, you know you can't come back. At least at the midpoint, you still have to go out and look for the other 4 coins. I haven't done this one yet, but I've already ran this as long as I need to. It's about 1.5 hours, I think. So that's it for part 5 of Super RMN Bros. 3. I hope you guys stick around and watch part 6. This is Anime Brian, signing out.